How many people you think get a shot? I mean a real shot at their dreams in this life. Maybe one in a million? Lorenzo Lamas is Nick Taylor.
The next event of the night is the main event, featuring 12 rounds of kickboxing for the light heavyweight championship of the world.
You used to be champion of the world.
Not anymore.
Mike Worth is young, hopeful Danny Davis.
He's good.
Yeah, you seen one. You seen them all.
No, he's really good. You could be better than you ever dreamed.
Tony said you were thinking about training that kid.
Trained by his mentor, Danny is primed to take on the reigning world champion. But he soon learns that real life isn't always as black and white as the ring.
What are you going to do with the kid, Nicky?
He says he wants to be champion of the world.
In a sport where winner takes all, sometimes you can lose your soul.
What happened to you?
Kid, I'm going to pull in more money tonight than I did in my best month as champion of the world.
He used to say self-respect was the most important thing a man could own.
The son of a bitch picked up a whore in the bar.
World champion, my ass.
Jake took my title, my pride, and my wife. What do you expect me to do? Pretend it never happened?
As a human being, Jake Gerard may be the scum of the earth, but as a fighter, he's a thing of beauty.
I destroyed you once, I can do it again!
Tomorrow night, man, Neon Graveyard.
I'll be there.
Nick Taylor sets out to prove he's still a champion.
This is my fight with Jake, Danny. And you can walk away anytime.
And pave the way for a new one.
Not leaving without that championship belt.
3.5 stars, a kickboxing action film with heart and soul, raves Minnie Madden of the Hollywood Alert.
You don't need me, Nick. You need yourself. Get that back. Calm. It's like you're trying to rid yourself of some demon.
In this ring, past and present collide with thunderous impact. Lorenzo Lamas of Falcon Crest, Snake Eater, and Knight of the Warrior stars in Final Impact.